Okay, now we've got time for cardio box, which kind of does what it says on the tin. Cardio, because it gets your heart rate up, lots of fat burning, and boxing, you know, all that pent out aggression, great for the arms. Obviously, Mark's teaching this because he's massive.
Don't forget the kicking.
And the kicking.
Okay, feet shoulder width apart, stand up straight, pull your tummy in. Here we go. And we'll start off with marching. We'll go. That's rhythm going there, ladies. Well done.
Thanks.
You are welcome. Start with lift those shoulders up, up and back. That's it. And back. Up and back. That's the way. So got that rhythm going there. Good. And last one. Let's go forwards and up and forwards. Up and forwards. There we go. Get those shoulders nice and loose. And let's bring the arms up now. Here we go. Yeah, back. Looking good. That's it. Eight more of these to go. Okay, high knees. Bring it knees to your hands. Bring it to the elbows now. Elbows, great. Now just turn those shoulders back a little bit as well. Warm up the hips. Eight more. So roll those legs. Out, up, and over. That's it. Here's the last go. Here we go. Over and over. Right, now take the right leg back. We're going to do some leg swings now. Are you ready? So, up and back, up and back. What we're trying to do here is get higher each time. That's it. Up and back, up, that's it. Last one. Now change those legs, up.
Sorry.
That's fine, keep going.
That's a bit overzealous there.
Keen, keen's good.
That's a first.
Make sure it doesn't pull on the back of your hamstrings. It pulls you going too high. We'll change it now. We'll go to the side. Here we go. That's it again. We're going to just creep that leg up higher each time. That's it. If you just, little tip, if you point that heel direction your feet are going, you'll find it much easier. Now, here we go. Here you go. Last one. And then we'll change sides. So up. There you go. Up. Try and get higher each time, girls. Last one. Okay, just kick that bump. That's great. You ready for stretch your triceps? Reach up and down. And then change over. Up. Okay, bring yourself out. Arms up to here, we'll turn to the side, right first. And centre, there, and centre, round, centre. Try to keep your feet fixed on the floor at this stage. Very good. Very good fixing, ladies. Well done.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay. Now bring it round to a punch. There. Now the heel comes up. Now the back heel comes up. We actually start turning from the hips from here. Okay, last one is slower. We're doing fast now. Here we go. So. Over, back, over, back. That's great. Keep turning those hips. Punch across the body. Last set. Now start hitting like you mean it this time, okay? Okay, it's high knees now. Here we go, ready? Right leg first, little skip. And up. That's good.
Good point.
Bad point. That's better. That's it. Four to go. Great. Take your legs wide now. From here, we're going to drop over this way and down. Sink down to a stretch. Bring the left arm across. Stretch that shoulder.
Oh, that's nice.
Feels good, isn't it? Okay, from there, drop onto the elbow onto your knee and reach over and stretch. Okay, come to the centre, drop down the other way again, onto that stretch, bring your arm across, stretch that deltoid.
Check your knees.
Check your knees. Got two, yes. That's good. Don't let your knees go over your toes. Reach over the other side. And stretch.
Oh.
It's really important these stretches are a bit long because they're going to be moving around a lot.
Oh.
Okay, bring yourself central. You ready for some intervals?
Yeah, come on.
Same principle as before, we're going to start some fat burning. We're going to skip this time. Here we go. And begin.
Should I tell them my story?
Tell them your skipping story. It's a beaut.
So last time in the DVD, I was doing my skipping, right? And I did this for a laugh. Right? So anyway, Mark and I were skipping at my house, and I went like that, and it worked!
Yeah, I couldn't do it, could I?
I was like that. I'm going to try that.
Well, now. It's easy with no rope. OK, 30 seconds to go. Come on, let's get this arm swinging.
I wouldn't advise getting a rope in the front room, though.
No.
Oh.
Well, yeah. 15 seconds to go. It's really important to get the heart up at this stage so we can be burning fat for the rest of the day. 10 seconds left. Last one, there we go. Let's hang it down. Put your rope down carefully. Okay, stand with your feet short width apart first. Step back, arms up. And go. That's lovely. Nice and light on your toes, like the skipping. We're going to punch forward for four. Another four punches. Punch. That's great. I did five again.
Six,
extra.
Seven, eight.
Wasn't enough, that last one wasn't hard enough. Three and four and bounce. Okay, we're going to left and right now. Two, three, four. And bounce. That's it, eight punches, left and a right. Knee lift, two uppercuts. Knee lift, two uppercuts. And bounce. And again, so four. Knee lift, uppercut, uppercut. Oh yeah, death blow that last one. And again. Knee, uppercut, uppercut. Good girls. Last one. This time we're going to get rid of the uppercuts. We're going to do knee kick and a kick. Four punches first. Knee, kick and kick back. There we go. That's good. Good knee kick. Four punches. Knee, kick and back. One, two. Lift, kick and back. Last one then. Here we go. We're going to go back now, back to start, back to the eight punches. Turn the shoulders, turn the hips. And bounce. And again, here we go. Turn. And bounce. And up. Okay, last one of eight punches now, okay? Then we go back to the four, knee lift and the uppercuts.
Okay.
Knee, uppercut, uppercut. There we go, lovely. Four punches and knee kick and uppercut. Knee lift, uppercut, uppercut and bounce. Here we go. Knee lift, uppercut, uppercut. The last one of this combination, all right? So four. Up, up, and bounce. Okay, we're gonna go back to the four punches, knee, and kick. Knee, and kick, and back. And again, four. Knee, kick. And again, knee, and bounce.
I love
last
this.
Last one, last one, here we go.
I love it.
It's because you look so dangerous.
Yeah.
That's it. Oh. Shake it out. Ready for another one of those intervals.
Yeah.
Let's get the heart rate back up again.
Okay.
Ready for fat burning. Whew. All right, are you ready? We're going to skip again. Oh, yeah. That's it. Now, at this stage, just skip at whatever intensity you want to. The harder you skip, the better it is for your heart, okay? What's what you're doing there? Sort of a lollipop skip. Fantastic.
I can copy you.
You can right, okay. Lift the knees up and then. I whipped out. Okay. Great, there's 45 seconds to go. Fantastic. I could skip all day for this, could you? Just keep it going. I'm tired and
I had enough. It's my life. Oh, I lost it there. I went into a dance.
Did you get lost?
I was at the ministry.
That you're allowed to. It's your DVD. And rest. Okay, you ready to go boxing again?
Oh, I love this song.
Just here.
Okay.
Step back, arms up again.
Yep.
Okay. You're not yet. You'll
okay,
be
no. Sorry,
cover.
Are you ready?
Here we go then. Are you ready now?
Bring it on.
Here we go. We step forward, four left, right punches. Four hooks. And bounce back. So, four punches. Four hooks. And bounce. And again. Four hooks. So the last one now, four and four. Here we go. And a squat knee, down, up, down, up, and bounce. That's it. And one, two, four hooks. Squat, lift, squat, lift, and bounce. And one, four hooks. Squat, lift, squat, and lift, bounce. Last one. Making good ones. Four big hooks. Squat, lift, squat, lift, and bounce. Then we're going to do two, hook, hook, knee, kick, and bounce. That's it. Well done. Lift. Two hooks, kick, and kick. Two hooks, kick, and kick. It's the last one. Hook, hook, kick, kick. Change stance. We're going to punch with this arm this time.
Oh, this is so hard doing this way around. For some reason.
Okay, we're going to punch with the right arm this time. That's the way, backs and forwards. Right arm first, so punch, punch, hook, hook, kick, kick, and bounce. And again, so right arm first, one, two, kick, kick. Okay, it's the last one now.
Oh.
Okay, change starts again. Are you ready? Arms up, go. Okay, we go back to the beginning again. So. All hooks. That's it. One more of these. So we've got the squats in now. Squat, lift, squat, lift, and bounce. And again, so four punches. So, four hooks. Squat, lift, squat, lift. Okay, so it's just left, right, two hooks, two kicks. Here we go. Left, right, two hooks, kick, kick. And again, left, right, kick, kick. Same starts, we jump backwards again. Ready? Here you go, so right arm first this time. Right, right, hook, hook, kick, kick. Okay, so the last one, make it a good one. Hook, hook, kick, kick. Okay.
Well done, everybody. Well done, everybody.
We're ready for another interval. Fantastic. Guess what the interval is going to be?
Skipping, Mark.
Boxing, skipping.
Brilliant.
It's not just thrown together, you know. Yeah. Are you ready? Here we go. Lovely. You're such a happy skipper, aren't you?
I'm terribly serious in this section.
You're a serious skipper.
No, but boxing, you know.
Oh, yeah. 45 seconds to go. Excellent.
You don't have to skip all the way through, you know. If you're really tired, stop, have a break. Right, that's enough. Join us. No, Jack.
Last 15 seconds. Come on, come back now. Don't listen to the slacker. Five seconds left, come on. Oh. Okay, great, that's the whole minute. Okay, this one, there's no bouncing, right? Great for the legs. So that, back in your stance, but arms up. We're gonna do knee, kick, and four punches.
Okay.
You got that? No bouncing, here we go.
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
So, bring it on.
Right, kick, right, left, right, left, kick, kick.
Knee.
Kick. Right, left, right, left. Knee. Kick. And change stance. Step back. Opposite now. Left first.
Left knee. First.
Here we go. Knee. Kick.
Left, right, left, right. Right.
Kick. Kick.
Left, right, left, right.
Kick. One, two, three, four. Last one. Change stance again. So it's just four kicks to the front leg and then eight punches. Fantastic. One, two. Eight punches. And again, one. Eight punches. And again. Last one then. Same starts, same other side, okay? Four kicks, eight punches. So, kick. Eight punches.
Start with the left.
There you go. Four. Eight punches. And again. Punches. Change stance again. Back to the beginning. So it's knee, lift, kick, four punches. Are you ready?
Yep.
So knee, kick, knee, kick, four punches. Last one. Change stance again. Left leg first. Up, kick, up, kick, four punches, and again, change starts, that's four for left leg, eight punches, so, one, eight punches, and again, two. Eight punches. Last one. Four. Turn those shoulders, work this midsection. Change sides. Just kick and kick. You ready? Kick, four kicks. Eight punches. And again. Cool, keep it going. And so, kick. Punch. Here we go. Excellent. Come on. Next interval. Come on. Okay. Right. That's more like it. This one's high knees, okay? We'll start with the right knee.
Four,
little hops.
Three,
here we go. It's only a minute.
Two,
last one, promise. There we go. Last chance to press me to point those knee, those toes there. Come on. Point those toes, that's better.
I'm gonna walk through a bit of this one.
Yeah, that's fine. Walk through it and then join in when you feel the need.
Take this at your own pace. That's an important thing.
Absolutely. If you think it's hard, then it definitely is. No question about it. 30 seconds left, everyone. You go back in, Jaja. Come on, last 15 seconds.
I am so tired.
That's the idea. Short and fast. Just see, 10 seconds left, everyone. Come on. One, great. There you need to go. That's it, hold it there. Here you go, grab yourselves a mat now. If you want to, we're going to lay down. Okay, you ready for some press ups again? Jackie's going to do the easy version, Davina's going to do the hard version.
I'm watching you, Jax.
Hands shoulder width apart, shoulders over your hands.
Yep.
Are you ready?
Four, three, two, let's go.
Down. It's a wonderful night. Down. You gotta take it there's from two. Me. It's a wonderful night. Come on, can you make sure you keep your backs nice and straight throughout the press up? Last one then. Oh, drop those knees, have a little rest.
I have to have a break.
Yeah. Shake those arms. It's okay to break.
Okay.
The next set then, that's the way.
I'm watching you.
Yeah.
Four, three, two, let's go. But now, but then I heard a rumor, Your crew was riding for the white cliffs of Dover,
Well, let me tell you how we do it in California. Excellent. Rest on those knees again. Shake the hands. So one more set to go. So it's okay just to hold the position if you get too tired. I'll demonstrate. Okay, here, ready? Legs up then. Keep that back nice and straight, pull that tummy in.
Four, three,
come on,
two, let's go.
Girl, I want it, you got it, your body's like a narcotic. Halfway, four more to do. Auto-erotic. Can I get it on credit? Last one, come on. Down and up, rest it. Okay, you want to lay down onto your backs now. All right. That's it. So we're going to do some leg pulses here.
Okay, I'm going to start.
Stomach pulses.
One,
up.
Two,
here we go.
Three, four.
Eight more. You can work from the stomach, this one. Okay. Then we're going to reach down to the side. It's okay to put your hand behind your head, support it, to protect the neck. Okay, eight more of these to go, okay? Four left. Bent reverses now. Up. Six, seven, eight, and up, there, down, and down, up, there, down, down, up, up, down, down, last one, up, up, down, down, okay, bring your legs up straight now, Take them wide. And ready for leg pulses. Here we go. And take it as far as you let it. Come on and break it on down. That the spot will get hot. That is ready to eight pop. More. Don't even look at the clock. All of your problems forgotten.
Cheeky. It's time to rock till
you
drop.
Feel the force and just yay. Get to eight. There we go. All finished there. Sit yourselves up. Okay, now we're going to bring ourselves down to the cool down stretching. I think we deserved it, don't
I
you?
I think we do. Yeah, definitely.
Okay, let's go back onto your backs.
Yep.
All right. Arms by your sides. And we're going to let our legs roll to the right. Are you ready? Just roll over. There, take a deep breath. And then breathe out. Bring your legs back to the centre. Let them roll to the other direction. Take a deep breath. And breathe out again. Roll to the centre again. Let them go back over. Take a deep breath. Try to stretch that lower back. Breathe out. And the center again, and then the last stretch. That's great, stretch that lower back. Try to keep your shoulders pinned. Bring yourselves to the center again. Knees to the center. Now bring your knees up to your chest and give yourself a hug and just gently rock back. In your own time. That's great. And from there, just sit yourself up the sitting position again. That's right. Then we go up to the pop splits.
This is where you show off.
Oh, is it? Take your legs as wide as you comfortably can.
How low can you go?
That's lovely. Okay, now, from there, just bring one, your head down to your right knee. It's best to keep one hand in the centre for safety so you don't fall over. Okay, now walk yourself, hands to the centre. And then go to your left and stretch. Walk yourself to the centre again. And then lower yourself to the floor.
Oh, I really feel that. Very crucial that you only go as far as you can. Don't push it too hard.
Now, walk your legs in now. That's okay. Now, bring feet together like so. Now take back your left leg to here. That's right.
Make sure your knee's not over your foot.
That's it, then stretch back on that back calf, okay?
Oh, that's lovely.
That back heel to the floor. Okay, now lift up your back calf now. Just bring your hands onto your knee and then stretch yourself up. You should feel the stretch on your hip flexors.
Oh, that's lovely. Oh, it's all lovely.
It's all lovely. Now bring your hands down to your feet. There. Now just straighten that front leg. And stretch your hamstrings on your front leg. Oh. Okay, bring yourself forward again. Bend that front leg. Bring your right hand down to your right foot. Stretch yourself up and back. Bring your hand down again, either side of your foot again, and straighten that front leg. And now bend that front leg, reach up, hands to your knees again, and reach up and stretch. Okay, bring yourself down, bring one leg to the other leg, keep your legs bent still, now bring your other leg back, and we'll do the same thing, but the other side. Ease back that calf. Again, after all that skipping, it's really important that we do a big calf stretch. Okay, heel comes up now. Place your hands on your knee and stretch back. Just feel that on your hip flexors.
That's such a heavenly stretch after this workout.
Yeah, it's
workout.
Definitely needed, isn't it? Bring your hands to your feet and then stretch back your hamstrings. That's it. Now bring yourself forward. Bring your left hand to your left foot. Stretch yourself along your arm. Look to the ceiling. Bring your hands down again. Straighten that front leg one more time. and then bend that front leg, hands to your knees, lift up, stretch back. Bring your hands to your knee, bring your other leg in. Okay, and just roll yourself upwards, let your head be the last to come up. Take yourself into a stance and breathe in, up nice and high, and breathe out. There we go, all finished.
Yay, thank you very much, Mark. That was quite a tough one, wasn't it? Well done, everyone. Go and drink some water now. You deserve it.